lumberjack Justin Martinez to help. Examining the nearby trees, Justin finds a fully dead 125-foot cedar that is leaning dangerously close to the build site.
I know this tree has to come down because it's dead. If I don't take it down...
Feared what might happen if the song fell into the wrong hands. My